my god.
Everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Let me through.
That's my boy.
I forgot to check what mods I put.
Best behavior, just like his dad. Well, most of the time. Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Sir, Mom, should come and see this.
Codsworth, what's wrong?
Stations.
We do have coming in. That's confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
We need to get to the vault.
Now!
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered.
Wait a minute. Okay, good.
Evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
Who cares?
Just help me pack it up. Check in at the gate. If you're in the program, that's absurd.
Oh,
you don't get in.
I'm going in. You can't stop me.
I only for 3 days.
Okay. I'm reporting this.
If you're in the program, step forward. Otherwise,
Finn, we're on the list.
In adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Good luck,
you
sir.
You two, follow me. God, come on.
What's going to happen to all those people outside
we're
the gate?
We're doing everything we can. Step on the platform in the center.
Almost there. Is Sean okay?
He's fine. We're gonna be okay. I love you.
Oh my God!
escalator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion. No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
Soldiers?
Yes, up the stairs.
Vault Tech is here for you. All new residents, please proceed.
No, don't get caught up. Step over to the table.
You'll need your suit.
Thanks. What now?
Just follow the doctor. He'll show you where to go.
All right. Follow me.
It's gone. No.
Our home. Everything we had.
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get for first.
First of all, as well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Hey!
This way. Just step in here and put your vaults in. The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head to the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure.
Oh.
Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete.
Ah, oh, so noisy.
In 5, 4, 3.
That's noisy again. Kill it. Kill it.
I got it. Let the boy go.
Kill it. Go. Kill it. Buck off and be your worst nightmare. Sorry, I'm also Asian, Filipino. So, I will talk Tagalog.
Giant roaches. What the hell?
Please stand back.
moment. Yes, for coming. I got this. No, auto sheets. Really important. Don't you? dear. The balls in you. Thank you.
I'm coming, sweetheart. Isn't happening.
Isn't happening? What are you talking about? I'm distraught. Perhaps Sir can offer one of those hugs you humans are so fond of. Speaking of which, where is your better half?
He's in a better place.
But these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper...
Sean's been kidnapped. I'm gonna find him.
It's worse.
Doesn't matter how long it's been.
A bit over... That means you're...
What? Food?
Then I'll be right...
Hey, Codsworth.
Just getting your snack, Mom.
Menace?
Why, the comet!
Codsworth.
I have an idea.
Codsworth, are you sure you're holding up okay? Stay with me, pal. Focus.
I'm afraid I...
Right. Thank you, Codsworth.
Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we, sir?
Codsworth.
Then...
Thanks for trying, Codsworth.
You can't!
Thanks for your help, Codsworth.
Good luck, Mom. I shall remain here and secure the home.
No wonder... square than circle. Oh. Yeah. Okay, EXP glitz.
Need to assign someone to this. Need to assign someone to this.
I'll continue later. Bye.